Oh my gosh, we've got superior mana potion. Now that's what I'm talking about. What about this superior tolerance potion? It's the masterwork. Oh yeah, this is automatically gonna win. You know it. Look at that face. Alright. We got the masterwork. Alright, what do we do with the masterworks? We gotta age them. Obviously. I don't know if I want to, I could afford to age in a frost kindling barrel. I think frost kindling barrels, decent enough. I don't feel like getting more yet. So now we have an extra cauldron. I feel like we should buy one, but we don't have money. Anyways, we got more of this stuff. Okay, so that's more crab. That's more of this insect thing. This is like some fruit. Alright, cool. But we need more modes of amber mana because we need it for all our relationships. That's exactly true. Decent. Okay, but what about the ember of mana? That's also like a diamond thing. Might as well. For the green though. Okay, where's green at? Green. Oh, that's yellow. Buy more of this, obviously. We'll have enough eventually. We'll have to make do in the meantime, though. Courtier's Orchard. It's actually a pretty good plant. I do like it. Yeah, let's make some more of that. Wait, we want some yellow. Thank you. like I don't want to sell too many things today. Or maybe I do. Is today a money making day? I don't know. Maybe it's a ranking up day. Let's do this. We got a lot of cures, which is good. There's some potions. Got some tonics right here. Shadow tonic. I like shadow tonics. These are just greater shadow tonics, though. They're like superior. Do I have any that I was aging? Oh yeah, plenty. Grand Ice Tonic. Frosty Age Shadow Tonic. Curse Tonic. Or Curse Cure. And some Radiation Tonic. That's the masterwork. We can easily win with that. In fact, I'll just put something. I don't know if I want to go for like a barrel, a better barrel. Maybe. Maybe later at some point. Not right now. Okay, or maybe I should. The Masterwork Tolerance Potion. Oh, it looks like a stomach. Pretty funny. Anyways, I think I'll put 4 in here. How aged is? I like my superior mana potions. Oh, this is tough. That's a lot of work to go through a day in here. And I'm not even sure what I want anymore. Oh yeah. I should get to work on making the superior silence cure. I should have enough ingredients for that, probably. Okay, green, yellow, and purple. And I have no raw ingredients that actually shares all of those. I do, it's this. Well, that's not very good for me. Alright. This is green and purple. Now I got pain. Alright, definitely has a green. We need more yellow though. seems like we've been going through a lot of purple, which isn't terribly good, per se. Alright, we got the Greater Silence Cure, but we need it to be superior. Superior part. We reach a cap on ingredients. We can't rely on these weak ingredients. Superior. We need Hella. Ah, shoot. That's Hella purple. More Naga things? Naga things require green. There's a lot of green. We don't have nearly enough yellow. We have too much purple. Sure, the Chardonnay. They just bammed it. Take it.
I'd be happy with it, probably. It just won't be a masterwork, I guess. Interesting. By chance as well. It's a chance I'm willing to take. I don't need this today, it's gonna be a while. Some oak age ice tonics. Got some superior mana potions. Got shadow. I think we want some more lightnings. Lightning tonics. I think. So much right now anymore, I think. Well, I do kind of care about the ice tonic. That's probably where we want to go next. That's or the greater shadow. We can afford to make more shadow tonics. Green and purple. Thank you. These are great compliments. Aren't they? Grand Shadow Tonic already. Oh, it can only take so many Magimons. Anyways, let's put some fuel. I don't really need this to go either. Shadow tonics, fire tonics, shadow tonic, fire tonic, ice tonic. We probably should make some more fire tonic. Red and yellow. Shall be a superior fire tonic. Grand petrification cure. Ooh. some mana potions. Just a little bit. In case I need to sell them. Maybe some drowsiness cures. Took just about forever. And gardening. How's it gardening again? Right. Sheesh. I'm just gonna hope that these we don't need to put any more stuff on there. Yep, that's what I'm gonna bank on. I don't wanna really sell any of my stuff. I think. In fact, I'm gonna take this back. Put this on there. What do you think about that? No. Yeah, we should sell that stuff. Oak Age, Stamina Potion, we don't really need. I think. Not that valuable potion. It's gonna be a great day, don't you think? Wow, I'm drawing really bad. So bad. Oh, I took 3 stress. Filter pool. Enthusiasm is very important here. Sleight of hands, okay, but okay, I'll do it. Pull. Spin. attack. Enthusiasm. Keep that guard up. Actually, I don't need sympathy. Petrification cure. It's pretty lame. Sleight of hand. For 20% more. We can. Say, how's gardening? Yeesh. I'll be ready. dropping my personal best. Basilisk coin. Mana Blaze. Mana Blaze is pretty impressive. Dragon Breath Blossom. What a make of heaven. It's like 7, 11. I need more loot.
Thank you.
Molten Metal.
You're gonna have to get a little creative with the gift giving.
Some poison cards to go through the list. So much time. Alright, so I'm gonna take a gift of the didn't do much. Thank you. son. I know you want her. Jeffs. I want to give you poison for us, but a choice we have. Can't afford to send anybody out on an adventure today, right? Yeah, that does suck. I don't have the money. So I'll just buy like some wood, I guess.
I can't, rank up. It's back me a little. I'm excited to do some cooking. It feels so awesome. I'm having all sorts of messy fantasies right now. It's ridiculous. Anyway, I brought veggies and a little fresh loaf of bread. But here's the main attraction. Oh, did you take down a dinosaur and carve off steaks for us? No ways. I mean, thanks for your vote of confidence, but I'm not quite operating at our level yet. No, I bought these dinosaur steaks like a normal person. Now, where's your kitchen? Not so much a kitchen as an open fire with a cauldron hanging over it. Oh boy. I can work with that. You got any salts? It's a great space, but living in your shop must make it hard to strike a healthy work-life balance. I make time for friends. We're hanging out right now, aren't we? So you're not just spending time with me for the Haggletips? I'm teasing you. I'm glad we're hanging out. I love your friends. And I'm glad you're striving for some kind of balance, because take it from somebody who knows burnout is real. You have to be able to step back from the rat race every now and then. Have to make room for other pursuits. I've even skipped out on a few rehearsals recently. I just couldn't swing everything, you know? I'm a little unfair for my performances, but I've always been good at improvising. You know what I'm talking about? You don't have the luxury of following a script when a customer walks in. Oh. Oh, zero. Wait, what? Improv, huh? Three cards that cost zero or one patience. Improv's interesting. Think of it like improv will help. Although it's usually better to stick with the recipe from crafting potions or cooking. Cooking, right, I need to flip those sticks. I don't think you realize what a treat this is for me. I've gone the entire years without preparing a single meal. But this is exactly why I came here, you know, just live for a while. To do things for myself. I'm starting to feel down on average. You can never be average. You can never be average, alright? You just agree. You know, that's hardly sounds like my music for you. And I'll admit, songwriting is going better than I hope. I could use your input again, though. What do you think? Should our hero have powers to set them apart? Or should they rely on pluck, smarts, and charm over special abilities? I like a hero who makes their own opportunities. Makes it easier to relate, doesn't it? Thanks for the input, Sylvia. Aye, hang on. Is there something burning? I shouldn't have stoked this fire. I got them all riled up. Ain't no harm done. We've still got veggies and bread. And I swiped a half body empty bottle of wine borrowed up tea specs for Turner. No way, I meant. I swiped a half full bottle of wine. That's looking on the bright side. Hey, when I'm with you, bright side is easy to find. Aw. Hey, we could sell stuff. Then we could sell you more stuff. I don't know. What if I went back now to the garden? I think I'd do that.
I'm just gonna up my friendships. As we speak. Careful, it's hot. This tea is supposed to be it's an interesting variety I found in the marketplace. It was quite inexpensive, and it also varnishes brooms. Sugar helps. Is great. Why don't you tell me what got you upset? As a matter of fact, I'm just back from seeing Quinn. Ah, right. Yeah, Quinn can have that effect. I know they're a friend of yours, so I thought of them when it came time to sell the bits I've harvested from that forest line. Would you believe it? Quinn offered me next to nothing for my goods. You want me to talk to Quinn? Maybe rough him up a bit for you? Well, it's kind of a good offer, but I'm not sure you'd win that tussle. Anyway, Quinn isn't the problem. I saw three other merchants, and they all gave me a similar quote. Low-level mods against ours just aren't worth that much. They're worth less each every day, as we're gaining access to more potent and dangerous creatures. I didn't math so yet. A hero would have to bag 30 of these things to afford a single meal. Well, you're usually pretty exorbitant meals, but I take your point. It's hard work to be a hero. I knew it was hard work. I knew it was dangerous work. I had naively assumed that the competition would reflect that. But heroes don't get any sort of salary. The guild pays each hero a token stipend. The sum is so small it's mostly a similar formality. The bulk of a hero's income is meant to come from quest fees and from loot they sell. Yeah, it can be lucrative in theory. Every once in a while, a hero will stumble upon a genuine treasure trove. Statistically speaking, they're twice as likely to be struck by lightning and three times as likely to be impaled by a subculus ASAC. And then, of course, if they do strike cold, the guild always gets a substantial cut. That's like the solution is simple. The smaller the guild's cut, the more gold you're putting in the pockets of the heroes. The only way that is easy as that, alas. Heroes Guild is a for-profit enterprise. It's a machine designed to generate that revenue, to put the revenue into the hands of the stakeholders. In your family. That's right. They've invested quite a lot to get this chapter up and running. An endeavor such as this isn't inexpensive, and they expect to see a significant return on their investment. So far, everything appears to be on track. If the guild is a machine, then it is a very efficient one. Therefore, from the company's point of view, nothing at all is wrong. Everything is working precisely as intended. Voluntarily reducing our profit in order to enrich our contractors out of the goodness of our own lives? It simply isn't done. It flies in the face of the company's entire purpose. Morale is obviously important to you. Even if there isn't a line for it on the customary ledger, company ledgers, it's the truth, and it's the crux of my dilemma. But while I don't have any answers, I feel hopeful. After all, it's only after a problem has been identified that it can be resolved. The trick now is to simply find the common ground. That's the best way to ensure everyone has a way reduces stress by customer by 50%. Interesting. You see how that philosophy could work for me too. You're already doing it. After all, you and I come from different worlds. But you have always felt like a kindred spirit.
You're sweet. I like that about you. I'm happy that you enjoy it. And if you like sweetness, I also can get you a bit more sugar-free tea. I know you haven't touched it. I feel we should drink it down quickly before it melts my good porcelain. Our project for today. As a matter of fact, I didn't have anything to do. Why don't we do some of that relaxing you're so fond of? Maybe we could treat ourselves to something sweet? I guess that depends on what you have in mind. Let me guess. Raiding a bedazzler hive or a fresh honey? Finding a pack of feral squirrels for foraging rice or berry bush? Ice cream, Sylvia. I'm talking about buying some ice cream. Not completely uncivilized, you know. This was a good idea. I really have. It's hard to choose so many options. Not for me, only one vegan option. Now, I've never tried vegan ice cream. What was it like? I'd be curious. I'd be happy to buy it. You don't have to do that. Please, allow me. It would be my pleasure. Hey, this is pretty good. Honestly, I'm not sure I would have made the difference. Right, so, anyway. How long have you been a vegan? It's some time now. I stopped eating the meat soon after I struck out oil. I haven't had milk in, so maybe 3 years. The last time I drank it was out of pure necessity, directly from the teeth of a lactating sea monster. Yeah, that might put me off milk too. I hope you don't mind the sea attack, but your small talk could use some work. Not certain it's worth the effort. Small talk you gave me. Maybe a love connection? Would you like to get out there and play game? Or maybe play even play a little closer to home? I really wouldn't know a way to start. Small talk is easy. Here, just follow my lead. How about this weather? Yes, it worries me too. It's just the right temperature to agitate any three-legged coconuts in the area. Okay, alright, let's try again. But maybe without bringing any weird monsters aside. Favorite food? What's your all-time favorite food? I don't really know. Is this a trap? This feels like a trap. Of course, I can relax. There's literally no wrong answer here. That's true, then what's the point of asking? You need people skills in order to survive. New surroundings. I can respect that. You certainly know the setting better than I do. Although there's something to be said for insulating yourself from all the frenzies socializing in the tree. You go to the happy place in your mind. You tend to get what you want. Huh. Happy place. Fascinating. Pretty sure my happy place is the ice cream shop. Not see eye to eye on everything. On that, we can agree. Sweet. Okay. With that, I think we can just go home. Thank you. troubling bit of news. It seems Anubia has a unique magic talent. She can create duplicates of herself. So they're a little better than drones. They completely lack her own winning personality. They're apparently smart enough to deliver potions all over town. I've seen them scrambling to and fro. Everyone I saw represents a sale you didn't make. How long before we start losing our customers to the siren call of same day delivery? It's only one thing to do, Oswald. You must become my delivery boy. I take offense at every word in that sentence. Wouldn't you do it for a raise? You know you've never paid me. That coin. You know that, right? It's no wonder what that up to. Start a new day, but it's getting pretty late. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'll see y'all some other time, people. Bye.